My name is Dr. Othman Solaiman. I'm a consultant ICU and the neuro ICU and multi-organ transplant ICU at King Faisal Specialist Hospital, Riyadh, Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. And also I'm assistant professor at Al Faisal University, Riyadh, Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. I'm going to present endovascular thrombectomy in the Middle East for stroke patients. This is my fifth year being with this conference. I'm seeing this Emirates Critical Care Society and Emirates Critical Care Conference is growing up and become bigger and bigger, involving many speakers from over all the world. It is roughly about 200 international speakers. And please join us for the next year meeting between 4 to 6 of April 2019, and we're going to see you next year.